In this video, you will see how to create a new project or open an already existing project in Requal. When starting a new Requal session, you land on the project screen. On the right side of the screen, a dialog window with two tabs, Load and Create, pops up. If the box doesn't appear automatically, you can open it anytime by clicking on the three dots in the right upper corner of the screen. To set up a new project, select the Create tab. Fill in the project name and then hit the folder button to set the place in your computer where you want your project to be saved. Finally, briefly describe your project in the field project description. Hit the Create Project button to execute the operation. Voila! There you go. You can start working on it. To open an already existing project, click on the three dots icon to open a dialog box. Next, you need to select the file where your project has been saved. Choose your project from the list and then click on Select or just double-click on the file. When back in the Load tab, hit the green Load Project button. Your project is now loaded. You can start working on it again.